need immediate sit rep on the status in Bloomingdale.
Peter, fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get me.
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God!
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No!
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
as dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That smarts.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released Devil's Breath. Might have left some... Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. This way. Should try another vapor trail. Vapor trail heads up that building. Leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades. and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck.
Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin.
Good old Rhino. My Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy. Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Electro. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I missed. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct... What's Vulture doing in Times Square? Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is... Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased?
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you. Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Need a lift? So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
MJ, hey!
Oh, Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Prison, didn't you?
You know I'm just messing with you now, right?
Situation accurately.
Nothing more than luck.
One down, one to go. A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume.
If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man. Need to update Yuri.